Well, South Dakota man has been charged with sexual abuse of a minor. 44-year-old Travis Weasel of Corson County, already a registered sex offender, is facing four charges in all. Court documents allege Weasel assaulted a child between the ages of 12 and 16 in January of 2023. You can learn more in a KELLAND.com original by Jacob Newton, online now.